Hello everybody and welcome back to my Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach playthrough. The last time we had gone ahead... we started the game. There's something... I think I have too much grease in my fucking air fryer because I haven't cleaned it out in a bit. So I was just trying to cook up some food and then decided to fucking basically smokescreen me.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down to the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
So that's fun. It will clear up. I got the fan running.
I do have it.
Yes. Yep, so it should clear up. Of course, I can open up the windows, but...
What's that supposed to be?
I don't know.
Gregory! Are you there?
Hey! That's my voice!
Yeah, I know. So it does actually not save. Alright.
Gregory, I can hear you.
If you can hear me, turn off all security. Turn it all off.
Security? What are you talking about? None of this makes sense.
Security knows. Find them and turn them all off. I can't get out until that happens.
Gregory?
All right.
Security notes? What the heck are those?
Well, a security note is when you go ahead and you know the security. What he was talking about? Oh, what the fuck? There we go. So what would happen if it crossed the line? Looks like it's just sun, but still. I think that's still.
That door's electrified. Something's gotta be powering it.
It looked something about. Okay, it basically was that when in security mode, the electricity deactivate the nastiness and the door should open right up. Okay. What other note is there? Up in a anonymous entity in the Vanity Network, please ask the sender to leave this area immediately. If that doesn't work, it's best to exit AR mode and contact your 24-hour support line. I don't think that's going to be possible, pal. really that simple? Hey, I had that. Can you, fucking not? Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for potential AR traumas or lingering effects of antivirus programs and carbon-based war components. Oh, yippee! You told me that before you apparently reconnected to my fucking implant. It's like, I'm going to fight. Aww. I didn't even see what the fuck I was supposed to be apparently scared of. Mm-hmm. Yes, connect yourself to the pizza. I think this fucking guy is really not that fucking capable. I mean, so far he's been shit at his job. He's supposed to protect the fucking place from me.
It's gone!
No way.
walked through a big screen and now I'm in Superstar Daycare? No way this is real. That screen was there before I looked at the camera. I swear.
Don't worry, there's nothing to worry about. Everything appears to be perfectly normal. You must be seeing things. Yeah, I'm really seeing things. You know.
Where are you?
I'm in daycare. Is there a way out of here?
Get to the daycare theater. There's a way down to the catwalks. Should help you get to the raceway.
Prefer if you do not do that. I didn't hear that, pal. If you're in my left ear, you can't be hurt. That's a massive spiderweb.
We want it.
It appears the daycare back end and it's malfunctioning. The bright light seems disoriented. Turn on the generators, you may have a chance to fix the system. Once all the generators are active, use the faceplate or the phase wrench on the port on the back. Actually, no, we're gonna end it off here. Thank you guys for tuning in to all the jazz. Subscribe, comment, dump below, and see the video. Have a great day. Alright.